Step 1. Disassembly of the machine. Step 2. Clean the thermal conductive gel from the chip and the arithmetic board. Step 3. Take out the water cooling accessories. Step 4. Apply thermal conductive gel evenly on the heat sink, or manually dispense it on the chip if you don't have a special tool. Step 5. Install the water cooling heatsink and tighten the screws. Installation completed.